Hello， 欢迎来到英语经典词汇频道。今天我们要讲的单词是 innate。innate 形容词，先天的、天生的、与生俱来的。比如，我们可以说 ，People have the innate ability to speak and grasp an object， whereas dogs have the innate ability to detect smell。比如，人类有与生俱来的讲话的能力，以及与生俱来的抓物品的能力，而狗呢，天生的嗅觉灵敏。我们看 innate 的构词。前缀 in 是 inside， 词根 nat 表示 born 或者是 birth 出生的，含有词根 nat 的单词有 cognate 认知， innate 天生的， international 国际。要特别提到 cognate 认知呢，认知能力的 cogn 作为词根，我们从 recognize 就应该知道这里面还有一个词根。C-O-G-N 表示 learn 的意思。我们都知道单词 recognize 认识，它还有词根 C-O-G-N 表示 learn 的意思。 innate 是指先天的、天生的、与生俱来的，词根是 N-A-T 表示 born 或者是 birth。
You have a certain innate sense of the musicality of language.
You have a certain innate sense of the musicality of language. 你对语言的音乐性有某种与生俱来的感觉。
You had some great ideas, and I
really admire your innate design sense.
You have some great ideas. I really admire your innate design sense. 你有很棒的主意，我实在是羡慕你与生俱来的设计上的感觉。
We speak as though breathing is easy, because it is innate.
We speak as though breathing is easy because it is innate. 我们讲起来好像呼吸。很容易，因为它是天生的，与生俱来的。
Their innate desire for violence made their behavior unpredictable and erratic.
Their innate desire for violence made their behavior unpredictable and erratic. 他们对暴力的天生的渴望，使他们的行为不可预测且无常。Erratic 就是 eccentric， 奇怪，无常。
Oh, the so-called mystery of the placebo effect is in fact proof of the innate ability of the body to heal itself.
The so-called mystery of placebo effect is in fact proof of the innate ability of the body to heal itself. 所谓的神秘安慰剂效应，实际上是证明身体与生俱来的自愈能力。 Placebo是安慰剂 ，effect 是效益 ，innate ability 天生的能力 ，the body to heal itself 自愈能力，身体的自愈能力。
He is a master and fills innate wisdom of what people want and need has never failed to date.
He is a master and fills innate wisdom of what people want and need.Has never failed to date. Feel 是一位大师。Feel 对人们所想所需有天生的洞察力，至今他都没有失手过。